On to our next instrumental study, Prison Blues. All right, this is basically just a 12-bar blues. But what we're going to be doing with the rhythm for this study is doing our Luther Perkins kind of twist on the Carter style. So I'm going to start down here in first position off of an E shape, and I'm going to be doing my Luther Perkins rhythm here. So, which means I'm not playing any harmony at all. It's all single notes. It's all going to be playing off those bass notes. So you're not getting any harmonic information at all. And remember, on every beat 2 and 4, I'm doing a double stroke with the pick. Now you notice I'm palm muting all that too. And that could come either from your fretting hand by releasing tension, or it can come from your right hand by using your palm there. And I guess I do kind of a combination of both. So. Now when I get to that 5 chord, the C chord shape, instead of using that same A chord shape, I'm using the C chord shape, and that's going to be a nice change because it's going to give me the 3rd now. And then we're back to 1. So that's what we're going to be doing with our rhythm. For our rhythm play-along, what we're going to be doing is I'm going to play through this a couple times, and then you're going to take a chorus, and then we'll trade back and forth from there. Try to copy my muting. Now onto the lead play along stuff. I'm gonna move up to the 13th position up here. And for my 1 chord, I'm gonna be using this E shape. For my 4 chord, I'm using an A shape. For my 5 chord, I'm using a C shape. So everything is really nice in position. The only problem you're gonna encounter with this study is that it's a little bit faster than the other one. So you're going to really need to make sure that you know these licks pretty well, because you're going to have to get through them pretty fast. And, you know, that's not mandatory that you do that. It is going to sound good if you do. You can play parts of them at slower tempos, and that's fine too. So, but that's what we're going to be doing for the lead. In the play along, I'll play a flat picking solo. You'll play a flat picking solo. Double stop solo, double stop solo. Bending solo, bending solo. And then we'll mix it all up and we'll trade that way, combining everything all together. All right, let's start with our rhythm play along now.